Go away, you're not wanted here. The door is locked. Well, I'm just trying to get out. Okay, now I want to get... out. Prepare to die. I figured leaving was fine. Let's... I close the door. So let's head back. Cause he's probably gonna open the door. Ah! I just want to leave. Okay. Now we play, can we make it back before everyone's dead? Oh, they're all coming. Jeez. I wish there was a way to tell my friends to stop. Oh, Set's attacking? How far can I go? Don't kill my dog. Or my Ian. I'm gonna get locked in here. I need to go all the way back down there. They're probably gonna block the way. Death to the human! No! I didn't know we couldn't leave this place. Seth's bodyguard was hit instead of you. Where's Ian? Somebody gotta be taught a lesson. Well, there's Ian. It's taking me forever. Never should have messed with us. I didn't. I just tried to leave the place. Probably another 3 rounds will get us to that ladder. If we're gonna fight them, we need a better defensible position. Not, like, in the middle like this. Ow. Probably hiding back in this tunnel. Oh, I can't move now? I'm locked in? Where am I? Wish I could zoom in. Cool guard was hit instead of you. They can just, like, kill each other. I don't even know where I am at this point. This is me? No, that's Ghoul gang member. Oh, I'm here. Can I go this way? I guess I'm blocked on all sides. I think the dog might be blocking me. Ouch. Yeah, it's just not going out well. No, the dog's over there. Don't bother screaming for mercy. Severely wounded. Ghoul guard was killed. Somebody's gotta be taught a lesson. Well, I wonder if there's another way up here. Shoot me for quite. What do you got over there? A sniper rifle? Well, that's Set himself. Arg. Oh, I hit the ghoul guard, not Set. Alright. How's everyone? Should I bother trying to salvage this? I mean, we are killing them. No, I don't think I'm gonna make it. It's just so many. How's Ian? He is wounded. How's dog meat? Wounded. Let's see. Oh, I didn't even have to do that. Let's see if we can survive this and just kill them. Pretty much all focused on me right now. But I have really good armor. To the glow with you. Ghoul guard was hitting the groin, what did it say? Ghoul guard was hit instead of you as well. They're doing more damage themselves than we are. I guess that's the advantage in a crowd like this. Ghoul guard was critically hit in the groin for 4 hit points. Ouch, that had to hurt. Garrett reloads a shotgun. Hmm. Ghoul gang guard is almost dead. Ghoul gang guard is dead. Hit it. Ow. Most of them aren't doing much damage to us. It's just, I think it's Set and Garrett. Unhurt. Almost dead for this one. Dropping like flies over here. What's that sound? Wait, Set's over here? Oh. It was telling me Set was over here. He ran back over. Alright. I heard something like being opened. I thought they were letting him out. I don't know. Set's bodyguard wounded. Ghoul gang guard unhurt. Garrett unhurt. Ghoul unhurt. How about this ghoul? Almost dead. She's still almost dead. Dead. Dog meat finished him off. I'm gonna seal your tomb. Yeah, you're the one that looks like you should be in a tomb. This is me. I better not use it on the wrong person. Sweet. Nice. Keep knocking them down. Ouch. Critically hit for 21 points, bypassing your armor. The blow knocks you off your feet. I'm about ready to take another one of those. Unhurt. It was human once, or descended from humans. The tissue deterioration is likely due to acid or radiation. Get him, dog meat. Good dog. Well, that's him attacking me. Never mind. Alright, time for another. Damn. Unfortunately, we can only hold one in our little extra slot. So we'll send back. So he doesn't get too many more critical hits through. Nice. Well, here's his replacement. Thanks, Ian. Hope you don't die too quickly. Yeah, the bruise will look nice and stuff. Gack! Dead. We really gotta get Set. It's gonna take me a while just to get over to him. He's going after Garrett. That's sweet. I literally can't move. Dog meat's blocking me. I'm stuck between dog meat and this guy. Am I? Oh, shh. I didn't mean to do that. I wasted points. I can't move that way, evidently. There's no one there. Got myself blocked in somehow? Lock him down again. There you go. It's time for good. Jesus. It's gonna hurt you a lot and me not at all. Well, he killed Garrett. Nice. I still can't move. These are both unhurt. Yeesh. Dog meat kicks ass, man. Why don't you be hitting my dog? Can I move now? I can't move. Oh wait, I am moving. It was showing me that I couldn't move. Yet I moved. What did you expect? I know, how dare I try to leave a place? Oh, I better take another. Going through these things like candy. I gotta get to set. Somebody's dying. Well, maybe I could have stood behind that. Set have a 20 hit points, nice. I don't suppose this would provide a little cover? Not completely sure. Let's give it a try. Partial cover? I don't know if that factored in. You're gonna regret that. Yeah, maybe. How's everyone? Severely wounded. And regular wounded dog meat. I'm gonna kick your ass, Ian says. Still shooting me, even though people are standing right next to him, biting him and punching him or whatever Ian did. Knifing him. Severely wounded. I don't want to shoot. I'm afraid I'm going to hit them. Serious wound is inflicted on Sat. So I might have a clearer shot at him from this direction. I missed. Normie figures. It might be your last words. Gar. He's dead. Set is dead. Show you, punk. Can I end combat? Yep. Well, guys, we killed everybody. Good God. 80 of 223 full metal jacket, nice. And he's got a hunting rifle just like I do. Well, he did. Another Zippo lighter. I literally can't pick up any more stuff. There's Ian. I wonder if there's a limit to the things they can carry. I thought there was, because I thought he wouldn't take that. You plant the knife. Gun that pistol. And ammo for now, anyway. He might end up using it. I don't know. That's a shotgun. Baton. I should be taking these pills. Well, because we tried to leave the place. Kind of ridiculous. Here's Garrett. Two stim packs, shotgun shells, flamethrower fuel, and a shotgun. Alright, let's plant this stuff on Ian again. This is what, the cattle prod, I think? I'll give him the flamethrower fuel. The ammo. Okay. We've got Mentats, Buff Out, and Psycho. Psycho. My hit points are going down. Wait. I need to take these. Wait. These will be taken before exposure. These are non-addictive. Rad away. Takes time to work. Okay, we should be taking this. I don't know if our compatriots need to be taking this. Well, I guess it's kind of a moot point. I lost 25 current radiation level. I'm guessing that's why I'm losing hit points. I'm irradiated. Thing is, they don't tell you, like, how much. See that? You lost 6 current hit points. Maybe I should rest? Hesitate to save over in case I'm in an unwinnable state. So I'll make this one 32, since So should I try saving it all? Which I forgot how to do that for a second. Nope, cannot rest at this time. How are these guys doing? Actually, how are they doing? Not how are they talking. Severely wounded. Dog meat, regular wounded. So, then with Ian. How many of these do I have to spare? First, where are they? I only have three? Okay, now, how is he? Unhurt. Sweet. Dog meat is regular wounded. I'm just gonna... dog. Alright, so I wanted to actually look at him. Unhurt! Yay! Yeah, that's a good thing. So can't rest, but we're... Well, they're unhurt. I'm gonna actually get that. One of these guys had a spear or something. I literally couldn't pick it up because... stuff! Nothing special about this pew. Alright. Pew, pew, pew! So... that's that. I'm looking at these. It's more of a preventative thing. But, yeah, I took it. Okay. Yeah, of course he's gonna want to attack me. How could I miss 95% chance right there, but I did. Where's Ian? Is that Ian over there? Can't end combat. Is that Ian? I can't tell. It looks like him. Maybe I should get over to him? Is that you, Ian? It is. What are you doing? He's wounded now. So he's been fighting. Huh. Well, where are these ghouls? One's in here. Oh, that? Okay, literally nothing's going on here. Yep, action points. I'd like to end combat. Oh. It's coming with me now. It's locked. How many action points does it take to pick a lock? Can I end combat? Alright, try to pick the lock, I guess? I can't do it during combat. Great. Wait. Now Ian's over there. Okay. We're gonna be in combat with these. He's gonna kick their ass. Alright. I can't keep up with him now. Wait, is it my turn? I catch up to him. Just gonna reload. All right, Ian. Looks wounded. I'm gonna end my turn. Oh, good. Sweet. Okay. Hate that. I just want to look at the unhurt, wounded. Okay, can we go back inside now? Look at that. We got more stuff. Okay. I got more stuff to give you. This is a cattle prod. Take it. How are we doing? 147 and 75, okay. And I guess I'm no longer irradiated? That's the question. No, I'm still irradiated. I guess I'm just not as irradiated. Alright, back inside. I'm gonna get killing selling all this stuff. Oh, now I can pick the lock for the fridge. If people don't go running off. Right, right. Pick lock, I forgot. Got it. So we got another shotgun, 12 gauge shells, Nuka-Cola, and flares. Nice. Thank you. Took all this stuff. There's no space left for that item. How about that item? Nope. I can't take anymore. Huh? This looks like an old coffee table low to the ground for those really short mutants. Oh, I never got to get in this desk. Oh, we got guns and bullets. More full metal jacket, 223s here. And more lockpicks. Awesome. Now this, I figured out, or someone told me. Guns and bullets, a gun rack, a magazine devoted to the practical use of firearms, and the occasional biased review. 2 pounds. Now, if I go like this, I can read it. I don't know if we actually read it. Okay. You learn how to handle and maintain your guns better. Okay, we don't actually read it, like I can't read it. Oh, I lost 3 current radiation level. Oh, time passed from that happening. How much time left on? 133 days. I'm no longer irradiated. Awesome. And my small guns is 92%. Let's increase this even more. 100%. I guess I got skills I haven't used yet. Or increased anyway. I did say I was going to increase doctor some more. So a 50 with doctor. Can I rest? Can we, like, at least make time pass or something? So I have to walk around at night now. But I just can't... I can't do anything. At least wait around. Can't. What time is it? 8:43. It's gonna be a long night.